Alright, no, I'm gonna kick your ass.
It was alright. Come on, guys. I don't want to be here. You don't want me here. The sooner you answer my questions, the sooner I'll be out of here.
Alright. You should have said something. Busted. Come on, come out. Come out! Come on out. Come on!
Holly, you're out of paper towels.
Yeah! You are so screwed, pal. Oh, you are.
Just gonna sit down without saying hello?
You and me been going at it for hundreds of years. I'm through fighting.
Well, Woody, that makes two of us. You're in luck. I decided to switch seats. I just want to talk. This doesn't have to go like this.
Maybe he don't want to talk to you.
Why don't we let him tell me that?
It's okay, Grant.
Yeah, asshole. God. What a deuce.
It's funny. Just a minute ago, no one seemed to know who you were.
Yeah. Well, everyone knows you. Big bad wolf. Now I'm the bad guy and you're a sheriff. What kind of fucking world is that, huh?
Come on, Woody. You know why I'm here.
You want to know what happened?
Amongst other things, sure.
It's funny. The shit you're willing to do for money. I'd walk past her place for weeks. She didn't look like it. She had money. I was sure of it. She wouldn't put up any kind of fight. I was gonna rob her. And the night I finally get up the nerve to do it, there you are, fucking things up for me. You were just in the wrong place at the wrong time.
What are you talking about exactly?
Red Riding Hood, her grandmother. I was there to rob him. But when I showed up, you were already there, lying in the bed. I only saved her because I thought she might give me a reward. But she didn't give me shit. Except a bunch of people thinking I'm something I ain't. I played along as I could. Only thing I managed to get from it was a free drink every now and again. Not a good that did.
Did you kill Faith?
What? Faith? Who's that?
The girl you were beating on this morning.
No. I was here. I swear.
It doesn't look good when a girl you were just smacking around shows up dead hours later.
She's dead? Bigby, listen, I'm a piece of shit, okay? I know that. I hit that girl. I did. I shouldn't have, but I didn't kill her. You believe me, right? They're gonna string me up, Bigby. Like you said, it looks fucking bad. It looks really bad, but I didn't do it.
He was here. That's the fucking truth, what Sheriff.
You see? Bigby, please. You can't. They'll throw me down the witching well. That's what they'll do. And I didn't do it. You know that.
Don't. Alright. Bring it.
Hey! Stop! This isn't what I want!
Oh, shut the fuck up, Woody! Shit ain't just about you. It's about this fucking lapdog. Only comes sniffing around this part of town when the rich fucks in the woodlands need a shakedown. Ain't that right, Bigby?
lapdog? Really?
Holly's sister goes missing. No one gives two shits about her. Paperwork, waiting rooms, and that bitch Snow White looking right past me, then ushering me out the fucking door.
Anyone tell you you've got a big fucking mouth?
Oh, it gets bigger.
Oh, good.
Uh-oh. I messed up. I messed up.
Should have walked out of here when you had the chance.
Come on, you're scaring the lady.
Don't worry
about it. Are you kidding me? Oh my god. What the heck? Fuck. I don't like this quick time crap. Oh, what is, please help me. Please. I'm gonna turn into... What's up? Yeah, that didn't do shit. Oh god. I did it! Oh my god. What if please help me? What if what? Oh my god. Please, what if? Uh-oh. Alright. You started it. Not me. Yeah. This man, oh my god.
He's had enough.
Don't this dude. I'll walk away. Alright. I stopped.
Whiskey.
Please.
Double.
Man, I have to do so mean, dude. Oh my god. Oh, okay. That cures them, I guess.
All this never happened. I'm good.
What is? Where are you going?
Don't even think about it.
Is this the type of treatment I can expect if I let you take me in?
No.
No. If you come quietly, you'll be treated with respect. But if it turns out that you killed that girl,
uh-oh.
That means.
What's this? Who's that?
Alright. I got $100 for the first bloke that can tell me something about a girl named...
Yeah, what's up? What's up?
Fuck.
What's up? No. Oh, crap! Crap! Uh-oh. No! Why? Fuck! Nein.
Fuck, man. That's not necessary. Shit. He's the one you want, not me.
Your brother won't be saving you this time. Come on.
Fuck.
You're under arrest.
I told you I didn't do it.
And you've got nothing to worry about.
I heard this. Choice crap. If I messed up, I'm gonna be pissed. Please tell me I did not mess up. Please. Oh no, something's gonna happen. What happened? What happened?
Do anything stupid and I'll
I don't wanna know what just happened. I don't wanna know. I don't wanna know. No, 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 no. 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 Oh no. What happened? He got away. He did it. I'm the sheriff. Chill out. Oh no! No, 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 no! 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 No, 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 no! No! Fuck! I messed up, didn't I? Oh no!
We had something very special.
Where's your brother?
Fuck you! Give me one good reason I should tell you anything.
Serial killer.
Oh, oh my.
A serial killer? Oh god, and it's one of us.
Wait, the woodsman's still walking the streets.
We've got to put a lid on this.
If you can't manage it, I'll find someone who can.
I found out where she's been staying.
I know she's here. You must have seen her. What are the two of you hiding?
Thanks. Not saying anything.
Doesn't matter. Maybe you just want to punish someone.
What did you do?
Friend on friend. At the end of the end.
Jesus Christ, baby. Is that you?
Oh my god! It's not because I didn't go after the woodsman, is it? Oh my god. Alright, so I'm still with most of the people. Okay. Okay. See? Oh my god! I don't like this, oh my god! Okay. Okay, okay. So. We meet that girl, and try to help her out by taking care of the woodsman and all that stuff. Then, the next morning, we find her head, and then Snow White helps us out and all that stuff. So then we go and try to find out some more info about the girl, obviously, and we find out that she was part of like this royalty. And then we go to Toad's house, and ends up being that Tweedledee and Tweedledum were trying to get stuff that the woodsman had out of Toad, and then didn't get it from him, so they hurt him. Then, we had to go to Lawrence's house, and it turns out that what he told us, that Faith did something to him, and then we found Tweedledee, and then we chased him, and then both him and his brother beat us up, and said before that that they were at the Trip Trap Bar. We go to the Trip Trap Bar, everything's good. We find out some stuff we need to know, all of that. And then we have a fight with that douche, Gren, and talk to the woodsman, and he doesn't seem like he would do it. But not only that, he can't be the one that does it because the axe was not, you know, it wasn't a clean chop, it was all messed up and stuff. So something has to do with it. Then, we get Tweedledee, I believe, and all of that stuff, and he's now in custody. So then, while we're taking him back, there's cops in front of our luxury apartments, and it turns out Snow White's head also was at the doorstep. Oh my god! Oh my... This is worse than The Walking Dead with all the choice crap. I don't like it. So... Alright. I don't even know what to say anymore. We will be playing episode 2. I don't know when, but we will. Soon. Very soon. Because now I want to know what happened. So... Thank you all for watching this crazy... Oh my... I don't even... This crazy... episodic game... The Wolf Among Us, made by Telltale Games. I'm enjoying this because I'm starting to get really into it. So, if you enjoyed it, leave a like, comment your thoughts so far on what happened in episode 1, or what you think is going to happen in episode 2 based on what I chose, and subscribe for more, obviously. Until next time, when we come back in this crazy adventure, I guess, or... I don't even know what to say anymore. I'm just gonna end it here. Thank you all for watching. I'll talk to you all later.